must have communication, not dictation. Have a conversation. You must always show some empathy. Love is what you need essentially.
Love, respect and understanding can be shown without being demanding. Every gender should be equal, and if you hate that, you're a fool.
Be respectful so your partner is relaxed. If you're abusive, she'll feel attacked. Be kind of loving and always be peace, for our relationship has to always be equal.
Domestic violence is not the key. Commit it in the future and you won't be free. In a relationship, love is so essential, and if you don't show it, you won't have potential.
Treat every girl with respect. Don't be abusive, instead reflect. A good relationship starts with equality. Your future together will be of quality.
Listen to your partner and give them love.
I don't expect pushing, I don't expect shoving. Love and respect is what I am demanding.
We must start a conversation. Compromise is the only solution. Respect in relationships is the key. Understand this, we must all agree.
The solution in life is always love. Abuse is something we must dispose of. A relationship should always have peace. Violence toward women needs to be ceased.
Understand relationships will always have love. A partnership should fit like a glove. With your partner, you should always be caring. To compromise, you should always be sharing.
You must be always understanding, or you will have a crash landing. You must show love, or you'll never be expected. Show responsibility, and you'll be accepted.
Listen to your partner and give them love.
Hi, I'm David and I'm a respect facilitator working at Birrong Public School. The respect program is run by Outloud. Outloud is a community organization that runs programs for young people, addressing social issues using arts and performance. Each week in the respect program, boys in years 5 and 6 learn about domestic violence and the importance of healthy relationships. At Birrong Public School, there were 12 boys who worked together to write their song called Listen to Your Partner. I hope you enjoyed their song.